All right. So we've got our crispy coral trout skin. Let's see. Usually never bad. Maybe we just use the knife to extract the meat. All right, guys. So there we have it. We've managed to cook up some of this coral trout, and believe me, it's crisping. Oh, that tastes so good.